Next, you're going to glue your portrait to your background. We are using liquid glue for this. To make sure that the glue is open, you must twist it. Next, you're going to do dot, dot, not a lot. So you're just doing small dots all the way around the outside of your portrait, just like Mrs. Dale. When you're finished with that, you will glue it securely to your background. When you're done gluing your portrait to your background, you're going to place it on our tall, skinny drying rack.